Now it's time to do the frame. Also, there's these little tab inserts that go in the frame, so I'm just going to do these on a cardboard. Easy peasy.